Hey guys, so we're on our way out to rescue a Toyota Tacoma. Apparently the gentleman has been stuck for quite some time. We're making the drive out.
In 500 meters, turn left onto Highway 97 North Okanagan Highway.
So apparently this place we're going, according to the coordinates, is actually a snowmobile trail. And it sounds like he maybe tried to go down a little side trail and encountered some mud. So we'll see what it looks like. Are you the stuck one?
Oh,
is he just up here somewhere? No, I've never been here.
Sure.
Is he? It's four wheeling. No. Big lights on the other side of that
Yeah.
I'm out finally.
That was a big one.
35? See you when we get closer home.
Alrighty, so we got him out. Wasn't bad at all. Literally took about 5 minutes of setup with about 3.5 minutes of digging and 1.5 minutes of winching. The only thing was is he was stuck in there pretty good that he ended up pulling me forward quite a bit, so I ended up having to lock my wheels more than I thought I would have had to, but we got him out completely uneventful, and another happy quote-unquote customer.